of teenagers that are missing, I think we can probably, with some degree of safety, assume that a significant percentage of them are ending up dead because of ritual satanic murder.
We also hear similarities. He's reporting of being very alive. That being unearthed and told that they'd be reborn in the name of Satan.
Walk on the hammer of witches. So go and see.